two vehicles, a car on Friday night and an SUV on Saturday night, had dropped through the ice about 250 feet apart where the Mississippi River exits Lake Bemidji. A 250-foot channel was cut to get to ice that was at least 10 inches thick so that we could bring the vehicles out safely. Gary and Jim cut ice while Jeff and Chris pushed the chunks under the sheet of ice so that they were out of the way. Notice the SUV off in the distance behind the crew. The car is being pulled up closer before extending the channel. The crew is continuing to extend the channel. Setting the vehicle extractor in place. Using the extractor to bring the car out of the lake.
I got it. In the camera bag is another battery.
This shows Chris steering the SUV to line it up on the extractor.
Yeah,